69 Cuda. Owner wants 40 grand for it, if you're interested.
Would seem my week has a theme of middle-aged men clinging to pubescent glory via collectibles. Nice to see you, Alfredo.
Likewise. Take it Joan told you I stopped by?
I've been difficult to reach lately. Thought I'd explain.
Just about to get some breakfast. Wanna join?
That's not breakfast.
Maybe not where you're from. Try one.
I did. 2 years, 3 months, 27 days ago, when you first brought a box to a meeting. You do realize pink coconuts do not occur in nature.
Everyone else loves these donuts.
Addicts and alcoholics often crave sugar. You put frosted rocks in a gingham box, they'd eat those too.
Well, that's why you switch meetings. Get better snacks.
As you know, I've found the program immensely helpful over the last few years. And my appreciation for that support's never wavered. But since my relapse, I find the routine which used to bring me comfort, the familiar faces, rooms, just reminds me of my failure.
And I'm one of those familiar faces.
In context, yeah.
Well, it's like I always told you, you gotta be selfish, do what's right for you, whatever it takes to stay sober. It's the only thing that matters.
Obviously, my new regimen should not affect our friendship outside of the meetings.
Of course. So you find a new sponsor yet?
His predecessor has proven difficult to replace.
Well, don't take too long. Fresh faces are good, but you don't want to try to go it alone. That's the one way the program doesn't work.